Get in the car.
When you invited me to breakfast, I expected something a little more, I don't know, restaurant-y. Don't get me wrong, this is very nice.
You ever been in that place?
It's Pollos Hermanos? Yeah, a couple times. Why?
All right. This is what you're going to do. You're going to go inside, buy a cup of coffee, a meal, whatever, and sit in a booth. Sometime in the next 10 to 15 minutes, a guy in an old green Chevy Blazer is going to pull into that parking lot. He'll take a knapsack and he'll go inside.
Okay.
I need you to keep an eye on the knapsack. Let me know what he does with it. Does he take anything out of it? Does he switch the bag with someone? Does he leave something from the bag inside?
Right. I got it.
You got it. Green Chevy Blazer, black top.
Yeah, what's in the bag? Is it money? It's gotta be money. Drugs? Is it drugs? Something else. Well, I'm guessing money. Tell me I'm right.
He is going to be here any minute. I need you inside. You going to do the job or not?
Fine. I'll do the job. You charmed me into it.
Good afternoon, senorita. Any good? Sorry, what did you say?
It's good. Good.
That's good. What the hell are those?
Curly fries?
Look like a fried pig's tail. Which can be okay.
You people gonna do something here?
Got a number for your boss for emergencies?
I think so, in the office.
Call him. Get him over here now.
You got something to say? Okay. Nolan Miller.
Okay, what?
Lunch break is over. Please, take it to go.
Thank you.
What?
You wouldn't take it.
Why?
He says you two are square.
He said nothing more?
That was it. How do you want to take care of this?
Afternoon, sir. Can I help you?
I'm just visiting. Is Paula here? The manager?
No, she was transferred a few months ago to corporate in Denver.
Kicked upstairs, huh? Good for her. Hey, next time you see her, tell her hi from Jimmy McGill.